In this problem, we're being asked to find the derivative of this function. So pi is a number, it's like 3.14, etc. E is also a number, it's like 2.71, etc. So you have a number being raised to a number. So this whole thing is a number. So that means that this whole thing is actually constant, right? It's just a number. So we know from calculus that whenever you have a constant and you take the derivative, you just get zero. So the derivative of this is just zero.